Police and fire investigators remain at the scene of what's believed to be a fatal fire in the city this afternoon. Claire Doll is live at Barrack Street. Claire, what do we know so far?
Wanaroto, the person was found on the third floor of the building here on Barrack Street in the city. They were treated by paramedics here at the scene and rushed to Royal Perth Hospital, but it's understood they couldn't be saved and they died in hospital a short time later. Fire crews were called here to the heritage-listed building around 1 o'clock this morning after reports of thick smoke billowing from the building. The fire itself was quite difficult to access. Crews were forced to use a back laneway and a cherry picker so that they could get in and start to fight this blaze. Around 10 people were evacuated from surrounding businesses, including the Chop Chop Barbecue and Club X Adult Shop. It brought traffic to a standstill for several hours with the road here on Barrack Street shut down. Now, investigators have been here for most of the afternoon, but exactly where the blaze started and what caused it is still unclear. Take a listen.
The cause of fire is undetermined. Just a good reminder to make sure we have our smoke alarms and all those sorts of things fitted to assist in the buildings.
Now, officers from the arson squad remain here at the scene, but it's still not clear whether this blaze was deliberately lit. Nerelda.
Thanks, Claire.